My 25F stepbrother 20M got his girlfriend 19F pregnant and I'm angry about it. I know the title is weird, but I'm trying to abide by the rules as much as possible because I really do need advice. Sorry about formatting, I'm mobile. False names have been given. 3 years ago, something happened between my stepbrother, 17M, name, Greg, and my biological sister, 15F, name, Tara, from age 6 to 15. I called the police and had an onslaught of hate from my stepfamily and his friends. Since he was still a minor and had to live with our parents for court dates and shit, I was awarded custody of Tara and we moved out. 3 years pass, Tara and I moved out of state and even the country for a little bit. COVID has pushed us back home. When we get home, Tara gives the okay for Greg to be at family events with us this year. I don't talk nor engage with him whatsoever. I don't need to, and everyone on my side of the family respects that. It's out of respect for my sister and how she wants me to react. Frankly, I don't understand why he's still allowed to be in our family. However, it's important to note we are an affluent family, so my guess is my father doesn't want the inevitable drama and backlash from this. I saw him for the first time in years and surprise, surprise, he has a new girlfriend, Jamie 19F. I asked my mom if she knew. She said that Jamie had no clue about his past. Naturally, I got angry because she has the right to know. Everyone in my house, stepdad's family, at this point told me not to say anything. They pleaded with me not to. They say it's his business to tell her. I basically got angry and didn't speak to anyone for months. Thanksgiving rolls around and Jamie tells all of us she's pregnant. For God's sake, she's giving birth and having a fucking child around him. I don't even know what to do. I'm positive the right thing to do is say something so she can take steps to protect that child, but on the other hand, everyone is telling me that he's changed, despite not going to therapy or doing anything like that. They're circling the, you have no right to say anything. You already ruined his life once. He's changed. I'm at a complete loss. If I do it, I start another fight with my family that won't be repairable, and if I don't, the mother is unaware of the dangers their child could be put in. I just don't want to be the reason that child has a messed up life. What do I do? How can I best say what needs to be said? Is there a way I can do this without risking my familial relationship? Is there a way I can stop feeling guilty and pressured by my stepfather's family so I can just do the right thing? Should I believe them when they say he's changed? Please help. Too long did not read. My stepbrother did something to my sister and his pregnant girlfriend is unaware of it. Edit: what happened was non-consensual. I don't want to get into too many details about what happened because I don't want this post deleted. Greg has always been a little weird. He burnt down our house and a church. He stole things frequently from other family members, despite the fact that we have money. He drove drunk as a teenager and many other things. We, as a family, were very proactive about him going to therapy 2x a week and a family therapist 1x a week. He's been like this. My stepsister passed away as a teenager, he was young. Last edit, I have decided to reach out to an attorney and go through private channels to provide court documents to her with my sister's name blurred out. I'm also going to attach the news articles and proof of him burning down our house, the church, as well as his other activities. I will have to speak to my attorney about any NDAs that may have been signed, but I'll be seeing her next for Christmas. Hopefully I'll have an update by then. Thank you for all your support. She will eventually find out. Sooner the better for her and the baby. I don't think there's a way to avoid the conflict which would arise, but that is the right thing to do morally. And if he's changed, then he should have been honest with her in the first place. The woman needs to know the kind of father her baby will have. So you can ask him to be honest and tell her to avoid the potential drama which would arise, and if he really wants to have something serious with the girl and the baby. If he doesn't, then you should. You tell her. You bring the court documents that explain everything he did and you show her. 1000%. Like, gather that shit up and see when you can meet her, without him there, as soon as humanly possible. Tell her immediately. Question: if it was from age 6 to 15, would he have been 8 at the start? I would tell her. Tell her immediately. I understand that it is scary and difficult cutting ties with your family, but your family have proven themselves to be terrible people by protecting this creep. Tell her right now, and never look back. I would tell her because her child might, God forbid, go through the same thing. If it went to court, is there any chance that he's on a sex offender registry and forbidden from being near children? Because all that would take is a quick phone call to the cops and they would deal with it. He abused her from 6 to 15. Tell. Let the chips fall. If you do nothing and he harms that child, you will probably never forgive yourself. She may not leave him, but she has a right to know. She and her child, if she chooses to have continue the pregnancy, deserve to know the truth. Tell her. If you have any sort of documentation, show it to her when you tell her to help her see that it actually happened, because you can be assured that the brother will just say you're lying about him. Your rapist enabling, denialist family can go pound sand. You need to tell her so she can protect her child from his predatory behavior. Our pista don't change, and he got away with it and even celebrated. Disgusting. Why you even want to have a relationship with your relatives is beyond me. They will turn a blind eye she your own kids get molested, for the sake of appearance. Bro, I'd cut my family off. You ruined his life once already, what? He ruined his own damn life. I have been in a similar situation. I don't have advice to share. It's hard. But I do want to comment on something you wrote along the lines of not wanting to be the reason the kid has a messed up life. You are not responsible for the actions of the stepbro. His actions are on him. However you decide to act. Need I point out that there are so many other family members that are in the same boat as you. I am thankful for your thoughtfulness because not many are as considerate of the future of vulnerable individuals, children. But you are not the reason a predator preys. Your stepbrother needs to be arrested. That's illegal and should be kept in jail for a long, long time. He's f-king disgusting. Expose him and do whatever you can to ruin his life. If I sound really aggressive, believe me, I have my reasons. The edit makes it sound so fake, lol. Burnt down your house and a church. Tears of joy. Tell her. You need to tell her now. Don't leave it up to anyone else. You have to decide which is more important to you, the girlfriend and probably saving the baby from a shitty childhood, or not telling her to avoid starting another fight. I'm firmly on the side of, tell her, as long as your sister won't feel her privacy is violated by it. To be frank, your family sounds like no great loss. They're a bunch of adults protecting their own interests at the expense of a 19-year-old woman who probably has less money and Pierre than they do, and a baby, who has none. Professional help should have been involved since the beginning of that situation. And now that he's having his own child, it gets even worse. Talk to his parents, maybe? And if that doesn't work, then go to his girlfriend. If they don't cooperate, go to the authorities. It's honestly pretty difficult situation you are in. I'll leave this here because this story reminded me a bit of yours, a link. I don't know if it's real though. Probably off top, but why can't you say what your brother did to your stepsister? He burnt down our house. You absolutely must tell her. I'd suggest obtaining an official background check from your local gov agency and getting it to her. Then yeah, cut all of these people out of your life. Greg is an incredibly dangerous person. What are you doing, stepbro? Please tell her. I was the Tara, and my family brow beat me into not telling his girlfriend and then wife. This was years later, called me crazy and all kinds of shit. What should have been me moving forward and making a prosperous future for myself, instead every time I was made to see him or hear about him was horrific. I was stuck reliving the dark days of my life. I made myself sick with worry for the kids they had. I was finally able to start to really heal about 5 years ago. Don't continue to see him. Tell that girl what he is right away. Get a copy of the court records and show her the truth. Can you tell her anonymously? Like make a fake Facebook or something and message her. Or send her something in the mail with the story written out and some proof. I am scared for the child. Sounds like he hasn't changed. It was only a few years ago and it happened for almost a decade. I get keeping your relationship with your family, but get that girl this information however you can. I love how people forget kids can do shitty things even if they are kids, especially if they have mental health problems as Op has said. Mental illness isn't an excuse either. In therapy, we are taught to take responsibility for our actions and not make our illness into an excuse for being mean, evil. Plus, why didn't he stop when he was old enough and continued even though he was going to therapy? Also, the Dropbox? That's with intent and forethought. Now, on the topic. Tell the GF, however you can. You'll protect her. And cut off ties. I read you love your stepdad, but he clearly prefers protecting an abuser. You and your sis deserve better. Info, can you give us any other details as to what went on between your stepbrother and sister? I would convince the family that either they tell her or you will, and she will find out the hard way. How can they say he's changed if he repeatedly does the wrong thing? If he has changed, then there shouldn't be anything to be worried about, right? So then why hide it still? You should tell her and her parents. If he has changed, he will be able to defend himself easily by providing examples of therapy, removal from the sex offender list is in progress, etc., which we know he won't be able to prove since he hasn't changed. You tell her. She can do what she wants with the information. But it doesn't have to be on your conscience. His mistake and he should pay the repercussions. No reason for you to have to lie by omission. She deserves to know. This is so above the pay grade of Reddit. 3 years ago, something happened between my stepbrother and my biological sister. This description is really unhelpful. I'll assume that there was some type of sexual activity between your siblings. Your siblings who differed in age by 2 years. Is that fairly on base? And now, because of this sexual activity between two people who were basically the same age, you're concerned that your stepbrother is suddenly going to become a pedophile and molest his own child. That's quite a leap. Wait, what did he do to Tara? What did he do in the first place? I'm kinda baffled here that you place so much shit on Greg when in the comments he was a child too. This started when he was a kid himself. Therefore he is not a pedophile. He was a kid too. Now, them being older teens, they were still both within being a teenager. I don't see that as being predatory either. Your parents are more fucked up than anything. Maybe I'm missing something, but he was also a child. Unless I'm not understanding the math. He was 17 and she was 15. That's usually legal. You waited until he was 18 to call the police. I think you're a meddler. The difference between your sister and stepbrother is only 2 years, so if they have some kind of relationship, it's something completely different with having a son. You sound completely resentful. Considering the amount of hatred you harbor, you should execute him at the dinner table and be done with it. Is it so hard to mind your own fucking business and let people live on? Or are you just jealous that he and your parents are moving on having a life while you are still stuck with your little pettiness? I am surprised your parents don't ship you to a beautiful location on the other side of the world so that you can stop making the life of everyone around you hell. It would be a great present for everyone. You may even learn some basic humanity 101, a class you seem to have flunked repeatedly in your life.